The participating universities include Gulu, Kabale, Makerere, Chambogo, and Moni. Uganda will take 5 teams of 3 to represent in the cloud and network tracking. The network track consists of data, com, security, and wireless LAN, while cloud track consists of artificial intelligence, data, cloud computing, and storage. The ranking and awarding will be done by the Africa regional offices. The successful teams will be then promoted and head to China for the global final in May 2023. According to Huawei Uganda management, the participants were taught extensively before sitting for exams in November last year. The annual Huawei ICT competition is a key piece of the ICT Academy campaign. It targets university and college students worldwide, aiming to facilitate communication between schools, enterprises, and governments while building a robust talent ecosystem. Huawei has signed cooperation agreements with over 250 universities in 14 sub-African countries on establishing Huawei ICT academies, and the cooperation has enabled more than 7,000 university students to obtain Huawei ICT certification. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.